Easy tiger. Got my shoes. Oh my god. Oh dear, Death Valley in the snow. What could possibly go wrong? Well, it just had to be done, didn't it? Don't get many days like this. Well, if there's ever a day for wearing your goggles, today's that day. The snow's actually really soft, quite grippy as well. Welcome to the 2023 Mega Avalanche. Oh yeah. Yeah, this is more like it. So last time I rode through snow, it was like riding through concrete. It was absolutely frozen solid, but this is the exact opposite. Nice and soft, looks like it's starting to thaw a bit. It's quite grippy in most places. Plenty of people been out riding this morning, judging by the tire tracks. This will not be a fast lap today. At all. In the snow. What could possibly go wrong? Oh, that was fun. I don't quite trust this dry weather rear tyre I've got on, but it seems to be performing pretty well, to be fair. Roy and Neil must have been out with a snowplow on here. Perhaps he's got one of them little kiddie carriers full of grit with a hole in the bottom. Apologies, the camera's kicked in mud. Got my shoes. Oh my God. That's better. I'm having another shoe on. Feel the back end twitching a bit. Ooh, easy tiger. Thank you. Not even attempting the jumps today. Long walk back with a broken leg. Touch the back brake, the back end's out. Don't touch the brakes, you'll be fine. Oh dear. Nearly crashed going uphill on a berm. Not getting the power down because the back wheel's just spinning.